who he really is. But he has this special gift for becoming anything. Becoming anything and everything is a high energy when you know who you are. You know that you are everything. You don't need to be fulfilled by anything. You don't need anything. There is nothing to desire. You are already beauty, love, happiness, goodness itself. There is ultimate fulfillment and balance within you first. You don't need to become anything, particularly, to be happy. You only need to become anything and everything that the moment calls for right now. To be transparent, like the chameleon, is to just allow for whatever is in the moment to become itself. And in that, you're recognizing that that's who you are. You are your experience. This degree is highly unique, and its energy can help us transmute whatever we need to become in this moment. It's a really unique new moon where we get this opportunity to finally cast what it is we need to formlessly be. Giving up the form, giving up our particular thoughts, agendas, and desires and needs, and form-fitting to what it all calls for, what the all is calling us to be in the moment, which is nothing but receptive, transparent, present, knowing. And we get a particular special blessing in return if we're able to do that. We are able to have some kind of additional awareness into some way of constantly accessing what is potential, what is possible. You were all this time only desiring things that are simply too small. You were depending on things that were too narrow to fulfill some satisfaction. And now is a call to respond with our deepest receptivity.
Thank you.